Working with members of the legislature, Republicans and Democrats, we came up with a budget that makes historic investments in education at all levels and addresses the opioid crisis in Pennsylvania. The only task remaining before us is to come up in an equally bipartisan fashion the revenue package that pays for the things that we know we need to move Pennsylvania forward.